people are more and more interested in how can mushrooms help with their health issues, with their family and friends. How can you integrate mushroom medicine into your herbal or homeopathic or TCM practice? This course is going to explore a lot of the mythology about medicinal mushrooms, as well as we're going to look at 15 of the most important medicinal mushrooms and how they can help benefit your health and immune system. We will also examine ways that you can prepare your own tinctures, make your own medicines, what to look for when you're buying. As part of this course, we're also going to take a walk in the woods. If you're like me, you like to go in the woods and make your own medicines. This is a great course to teach you how to discern, pick which mushrooms you'd like to pick and find.
All of them have a very distinct cooling, moistening, and soothing effect on the throat and esophagus. And so you just basically pop them in your mouth like they do in traditional Chinese medicine and suck on them, and the constituents go down and are very soothing.
For those of you who unfortunately don't have easy access to a forest and the ability to pick your own medicinal mushrooms, this course will help articulate what type of product you're looking for from either a practitioner or your health food store. The more educated you are when you go into your health food store, the better chance you're going to come out with a healthy, quality product. So I invite all of you to join me in this adventure looking at all the wonderful benefits of medicinal mushrooms and how they can enhance your health and well-being.